that have been the problem for him.
He was trying to find Bobby Hartsog, who was working on that inside slot position. But once again, that ball was thrown on his back shoulders, not in a position where Hartsog even had a chance at making that play. A poor read by Willis again. This is the third poor read we've seen, the second of which resulted in an interception. Wow. And he likes to get his nose in there, but it's tough, man. He's trying to make a play on the back end of that, but his feelings were hurt on that one.